chez moi. Je voulais m'attacher chez moi. Crois-moi, mais ouais, moi. La la, qu'est-ce qui ne va pas chez moi? Je voulais m'attacher chez moi. Crois-moi, mais ouais, moi.
Hello from the gateway to the Jurassic Coast. We're at the Vitality Stadium in Bournemouth. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Bournemouth taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Arthur, Liverpool in a position of menace. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Chance to finish. Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas.
Well, finding the net has been hard enough for the home side this season. And to make matters worse, as far as this game is concerned, Stuart, they're up against the team with, statistically speaking, the best defence.
Well, Derek, you always give me the bad news, don't you? Let's look on the bright side. It can only be better than you're making it out to be.
Diogo Jota. Arthur. Can he find the right pass? Determined block. On the offensive. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And danger still.
Well, able to survive that attacking push.
And now, passing it through. Must score.
Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
And Bellingham. Well, they've given him too much space. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack.
Junior Stanislas.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? Opportunity it is. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Favouring the short one. Nicely timed tackle. Must take the lead here.
He's foiled them on his own.
Jota. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it fizzled out. And Bellingham. And a poor ball. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Under pressure to get it away. And intercepted there. Robertson. Now with Jota.
Marcus Tavernier. Niels Petersen.
Perfect challenge. There's a slide rule pass. Opportunity. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact in that fashion. And it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning. Salah.
Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Tavernier. Losing possession. Andrew Robertson.
Oh, he looks threatening. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
Right, let's quickly join Alex Scott, because Alex, I understand there's been a goal at Stamford Bridge.
It's a goal for Chelsea. After a well-worked move, he got himself on the end of a cross with a beautiful header. It's now 1-0 with 35 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex.
Virgil van Dijk. And he's beaten him here. And able to get a body in the way. Fabinho. Sadio Mane now.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. It is advantage Liverpool here. Now, options are plenty. And Bellingham. Fabinho now. Jota. And attempting the through ball. And a decent save. Full credit.
Oh, blocked it!
Well, the short corner routine. And space for him to cut in. Well, there it is, the half. So back underway here into the second half.
Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Naby Keita.
Tavernier. Now with Petersen. And a creative look about this. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
The keeper completely untroubled. Diogo Jota.
Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Bournemouth. Keita! They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Perfect challenge. Well, big news I'm hearing. A penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alex Scott with the details.
Yes, it was a penalty for Chelsea, and he got the technique all wrong with that one. He shot it well wide. The score remains 1-0 with 54 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. And time for the change now. Tremendous block. What a shocking pass, really. Well, can they be creative from here? A chance to whip it in. Well, not cleared away completely. Big chance. The save was a good one.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Real chance. And able to close down the shots. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
From the trees and grew tall and they started talking.